a study recently done that says that if you are healthy, and overweight, those people actually live longer than people
the
who
fuck
are...
fuck does that mean? Overweight is unhealthy.
Right, but you
morbidly
can...
Morbidly obese
can still, like,
is unhealthy.
I will tell you this. I am morbidly now. Obese. But I... My last...
That's,
morbidly.
That's
I am
not
morbidly
healthy.
Obese. But... The last three physicals I've ever gone to, my doctor's like, you're in good health, meaning my cholesterol is low, my blood pressure's low, you know, I'm in good condition for being overweight.
And you are
yes, I'm for being overweight,
right.
Or for a regular person.
I'm in good condition for a regular person.
That's
cool.
The
problem is that, you know, I am overweight. So, right, there's automatically that thing. But
so,
you can still
but
be
the
healthy
saying,
and be overweight.
Whoa, don't get so crazy.
Skinny people fucking piss me off.
What the doctor is saying that is that is that inside of you somewhere there's a healthy person.
Yeah, buried.
Dying.
Buried now. About 100 pounds underneath.
Help, get me out of here! Help me!
You can't let me be happy for 1 second.
No,
can
no,
you?
No, no. I'm proud of you. How much weight have you lost?
He didn't even cringe when I grabbed his nuts.
No. How long have I known you?